The CLE, that's a part of me. I wear it on my chest like a badge of honor. It is my pride. It is the thing that I will never hide. It made me into the man I want to be. And now every single part of me exudes that kind of confidence. It exudes that kind of passion.
Representation for cystic fibrosis is so important because it's not just a Caucasian disease. I've often felt underrepresented and overlooked in these spaces. CF community, we're made up of so many different individuals. I advocate because I have a voice that I believe can make a difference. Cystic fibrosis is a genetic disease that affects the lungs, the pancreas, and the GI system. Your body builds up this thick, sticky mucus, which makes havoc throughout the body. So I spend roughly a third of my year in the hospital, which means 5 to 6 months out of the year I'm sick. Having cystic fibrosis is kind of like a full-time job. It's kind of ironic because of cystic fibrosis, I've never actually had a full-time job. College, I got to learn so much and I got to explore my independence. I had challenges because I was not looked at as sick. I even once had a teacher tell me, if you knew you were going to be sick, why'd you come to college? I was flabbergasted. I was stuck. That's how I was seen.
I don't do this for the me. I do this for the we.
I advocate for CF communities using my creative processes. And if I can use my skills and my gifts that I've worked so hard to have, perfect, and craft, why not? It's just one thing that gets more eyes on this disease.
Been a while.
Ready to do it?
Let's do it.
The first time I saw Pad was in the lab. Well, the very first thing I noticed about Pad is that he was extraordinarily busy and efficient.
We're opposites in some ways. Well, I'm an introvert, Joel is an extrovert. So I think we needed that balance that he can talk to people, get ideas from people, and really bring that to the conversation. That's an important skill set. And I think that's very unique about Joe.
Yes, the yin to the yang.
Absolutely. You know,
I don't know who's the yin and who's the yang.
Yeah. We started Arcturus 2013, almost 11 years ago now.
We're in the business of trying to replace what's missing. And I think that that is extremely exciting, very disruptive. And that's what's going to unfold in the next couple decades.
At Arcturus, we believed targeted therapeutics is going to be the future. Arcturus is currently developing an mRNA therapeutic to address cystic fibrosis. The twin jet.
mRNA stands for messenger RNA. It's the molecule that communicates from DNA to protein. And these proteins do everything that's important in our health. If there's something unfunctional or missing in the DNA, then you have an unfunctional or missing mRNA. And if the messenger RNA is missing, then the subsequent protein is missing or unfunctional, and that leads to disease. Messenger RNA molecules are beautiful. It's like a very long, very perfect shoelace. But how do you get this long, negatively charged, perfect molecule to where it needs to be? Our technology has the ability to bundle this up in a manner that can be protected in a sphere of lipids, these special chemical molecules that protect the mRNA and then subsequently deliver that, whether it's through an intravenous infusion or through an inhalation or through a needle into your muscle. We have a delivery technology that encapsulates it, protects this perfect molecule and gets it to where it needs to be.
Any other analytical measurements to do HPLC or?
What we have realized is that mRNA can be used to address numerous monogenic rare diseases.
The particle size.
And we hope in the future, if we see positive results in clinical trials, that it will be available for the broader community.
We're in the business of finding a solution. If the DNA is missing or unfunctional, that's okay. we can potentially provide a therapeutic that is messenger RNA. We're hoping that these mRNA molecules that are inhaled can build the right proteins in these lungs and make a significant impact on the CF community.
I'm the greatest thing ever to happen.
Yeah, so you thought. No, surprise, I'm
sorry. Nicholas has lived up to our expectations and he's taken them a step farther. Most people would judge a book by its cover and not necessarily go to the contents of what's inside the book. And once you get inside the book, you'll find out that this book is very complicated. Each chapter has a different story.
They don't understand with every breath I take is another moment for my lungs to quake. I'm sitting here looking at fate, and my dream is that sometime we won't have to talk about thee.
Awesome, yes, Nick. All right, you know, that's you. That is so you.
Nick is my baby boy whom life shows him troublesome, but he tends to make a way to get around it. And that's what I love about him.
Advocating is so important. To be seen is so important. I think about what I leave behind every day. The things I strive for so my legacy feels complete.